Hello. Hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you once again for joining me today. Please, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, what are you still waiting for? Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Click the like button if you really like this video, and don't forget to share and comment if you want, please. Thank you once again for joining me today. Please, I came here to discuss about depression. There is a lot of people that are depressed. In the Western world, so many people understand that, when someone is depressed, it's people in the Western world, they are civilized, they understand that. But in Africa, when you are depressed, people find it difficult to share it. People find it difficult to understand that someone is depressed. Some people now in Africa, they are committing suicide, just like people in the Western world. So if you are depressed, like this bad news that I had here is about this DJ SGS. Today, I think yesterday his body was laid to rest 1 day after allegedly committing suicide. So he went on his Instagram. So the remains of Sheu Omagaji, that is his name. His name is Sheu Omagaji, aka DJ SG, who allegedly committed suicide moments after leaving a suicide note on Instagram on Wednesday, January 2, 2019, has been laid to rest. DJ SG was buried today. That is, was buried today, January 3rd. Yeah, today is January 3rd. So you can see the picture on the screen. He was buried today. He survived by his wife of 5 years, and they are blessed with two children. Please, I'm just appealing to Africans. If you are depressed, not only Africans, even white people or Westerners, if you are depressed, please, you have to say it loud. Say it loud. You can talk to people. You can share your problems. You can share it to your friends, your loved ones, your family members. You can visit psychiatrists or psychologists. I know this guy that committed suicide. This is a Nigerian DJ. They say he survived by his wife, but I hear that his wife kicked him out of the house, and then that's also partially contributed to his suicide decision and early grave. Maybe it's true, I don't know. All I'm saying that may his soul find eternal rest and comfort in the bosom of God. Please, my fellow brethren, especially Africans, depression is real. Depression is real indeed. Most times, people find it very difficult to talk about it for fear of scandal or mockery. If you are depressed or stressed out, or you are going through a lot, don't be shy to share it with your fellow human being. Or you can share it to your friends, your family members, or anybody you trusted. And you can also kneel down on your knees and pray to God to get you out of this depression. Don't go ahead committing suicide, because suicide is not the solution to your depression. If you commit suicide, suicide is a sin in the sight of God. Because it might make you not to see God. It might be the worst. That, in short, suicide is the worst solution to depression, because you might find yourself in the worst place. So just leave yourself. You don't have the right to take your life or take anybody's life. Just have patience. Share your problem with your fellow human being, to your somebody you trusted, or your loved ones, or if any family member. Just don't be shy, and always remember that you are not alone. You are not only you are not If you think that, oh, your problems are too much, or you are going through a lot, no, there are a lot of people that are going through a lot. You are not the first that have been through that problem or been through that depression. There are a lot, and they came out of it successfully. Just have hope, have self-confidence in you. Don't care what people says about you. Just focus on your life. You have to live your life. Nobody will live your life for you. Thank you once again. God bless you.